an experimental U.S. Army truck powered by fuel cells. The vehicle's futuristic source of energy under the hood comes from cells of chemical hydrazine, which produces electricity by air oxidation. They never need recharging. They power the truck and its weapons and radio equipment, producing 5,000 watts each. The truck can hit 40 on a level road, climb 20-degree hills, and develops up to 53 horsepower. Shocking, eh?